What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Minecraft. I built a house and got full iron off camera. Because I thought I was recording everything, but I wasn't. Like, the file got corrupted or something like that. It said recording, but it just didn't happen. So I sort of did that off camera unintentionally, but no, I did not cheat. I got it all legitimately. But yeah. According to YouTube's chart, only a small percentage of you guys are actually subscribed. So if you would sub, that would just make all the difference in the world to me. It would mean so much, and you can always change your mind if you'd like. So in this episode, I'm gonna try to get some diamonds and see how that goes, and get a diamond pickaxe and maybe make another portal. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. Enjoy. So the cave that I mined all my iron in is over here, and there are like a bunch of mobs in it, but I like was actually able to kill them all and stuff and actually not die. So hopefully it'll be more promising again. All right, here we are in the middle of the cave. Hopefully I can just get to Y12. I am way too high up right now. Okay. That is a lot of zombies.
Yeah. This is big win time.
Are they all dead? Oh no, they're not. I'm alive. I'm surprised I'm alive. How many zombies can spawn in this cave? I'm not even playing on hardcore difficulty. This is terrible. So I was just trying to end my life. What am I at? 39? I have to go so much further down. Feels good to finally pee out though. Oh my goodness. I'm just gonna go. I'm gonna make the decision to just mine here. I hear it and I don't know where it is. There's something up here, I gotta go further down. Wish me luck, boys. I did not want this to happen. Where's my y-axis? Oh, I'm at diamond level. Oh, there's some gold. I might just tower up. I think that might be a little bit easier if I just tower. I want all of the lava gone. I still like that visual. 13, 12. Alright, I'm gonna just start looking for diamonds. Just hope Diamond. Yes. 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 No way. Can it be an 8 vein? Only 3. Okay, that's okay. I can make a pickaxe. Meaning I can harvest some obsidian. Yes. Can there be more? Oh, I can't believe I actually found diamonds. More diamonds! 2, 3, 4, 5 diamonds. If I had a fortune pickaxe, this would be so much better. Let's go. Diamonds. Alright, I'm just gonna use what I got and make a ton of furnaces first. Make like 3 of them. Alright, so I'm gonna make a pick and an axe and throw that in the chest with the iron. Keep it down here so it's a little bit organized. Actually, and I'm gonna throw quote unquote valuables in here. Throw that in here. That in there, that in there. And I have an unused iron axe. I'm making a new iron pick though. That was actually really, really fun. Look how that looks. Look at that. Alright, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you made it all the way through. And I hope this brought you a little bit of joy. Hope it made you smile at my sheer excitement of actually finding diamonds. And I hope that you have a great rest of your day. I know I will, thanks to this little accomplishment I've made. And yeah, bye.